Watermelon, a lollipop, so I can film another mouth sound, lollipop sound video for you. So I hope you're excited because we're gonna get on this in a little bit. But first, do you prefer if I leave my kind of like switch these myself because I got it done like 3 months ago and the piercer advised not to take it out, but this is me and I took it out and it's completely fine, which is definitely not advice for anyone. It's just my personality. Yeah, I just really wanted different earrings in it. You work too hard. And even if you don't, you still deserve to rest, okay? Sometimes I tend to procrastinate. But that time, like, you're thinking you're relaxing, but actually you're still thinking about what you have to do. So you're not really relaxing, so it's just a waste of time where you're not doing anything and also you're stressing. So cannot really count not doing anything as relaxing. Okay, you need like a proper relax. Just like switch off the mind and forget about everything. Just everything. Okay. I do it. You will see. Okay, honey buns. Let's go to bed. This is so good. I just wish you could try it. It's amazing. Have a good night. Sleep well. And catch up soon. Watermelon, a lollipop, so I can film another mouth sound, lollipop sound video for you. So, I hope you're excited because we're gonna get on this in a little bit. But first, like that. I kind of like switch these myself, because I got it done like 3 months ago and the piercer advised not to take it out, but this is me and I took it out and it's completely fine, which is definitely not advice for anyone. It's just my personality. Yeah, I just really wanted different earrings in it. Green. Just try the green because the green tastes like a bit different, you know. So, yeah. You work too hard. And even if you don't, you still deserve to rest, okay? Sometimes I tend to procrastinate. But that time, like, you're thinking you're relaxing, but actually you're still thinking about what you have to do. So you're not really relaxing, so it's just crazy, and I just don't think it's fair to do that. Like, that selfish need for, like, having that little fluffy friend. But then, I don't know, I would have to make some adjustments. Then I'm also, like, I love sleeping in, sleeping late. My friend just got a dog, and she said that these days are over. It. You will see. Okay, honey buns. Let's go to bed. This is so good. I just wish I could.